today we're having a look at the ARC Fishdyke FD350 inflatable. Really also a very essential piece of kit for specimen anglers, also for the guys fishing the estuaries. It folds up very nicely, small to transport and lightweight. It's also very easy to inflate, and the floor is also a nice soft bottom floor. For the specimen guys, that's an advantage. It means that you can pick up your fish straight into the boat, and it's got a soft floor and no need for unhooking mat, because the floor is really much softer than an unhooking mat is. It's got a seat in the middle, and it's about 1.8 meters long. It's got a lot of stability on the water. It also comes with built-in oars on the side of the boat, which then makes it very reliable and safe for if you have any problems with a motor or anything, that you can still safely get out to the shore again, which easily clips back onto the boat. You've got some stabilizing ropes on the side of the boat, which is also an advantage if you do go overboard to get easily back on board again. So yeah, really essential, nice, and nice bit of kit there for every specimen carp angler, and also for the guys fishing the estuaries. Really, really good piece of kit to invest in.